I'm not gonna wait that long. Fuck that shit, let's go ahead and play this game. Yeah, I'm not gonna wait that long. Yeah. Let's go.
So let's finish part two of Halo 2. Dear God, you guys are watching this, right? This has been going on for a while.
Thank you. redirect the heretic leader to this part of the station. Clear that landing zone and get inside.
What is it? That stench. I've smelled it before. Come out so we may kill you.
Ah! above!
Storm.
Daddy, that's it!
This will save me from the storm, but you will be consumed.
Arbiter, where is he?
Stinking floodbait boxed himself in tight. We'll never break through this.
Then we shall force him out.
How?
The cable. I'm going to cut it.
Get everyone back to the ships.
Return to the landing zone. The Arbiter will continue upward, cut this station loose, and scare the heretic from his hold.
May our lords guide your hand.
We shall not forget your sacrifice.
Take my blade. I doubt the cable can withstand its bite.
Arbiter, we're keeping pace as best we can. what to do.
I would rather die by
by your hand that let the prophets lead me to slaughter.
Who has taught you these lies? The Oracle.
Hello. I am 343 Guilty Spark. I am the monitor of Installation 04.
Ask the Oracle about Halo. How they would sacrifice us all for nothing.
More questions? Splendid. I would be happy to assist you.
The elites are blind, Arbiter. But I will make them see.
Insist on using such inaccurate verbiage.
That is the Oracle.
So it is. Come, we are leaving this system.
Well, somebody doesn't like the. Minutes, I got this. I'm getting a soda though.
Report!
Both engine cores have spun to zero. We're drifting. Archer pods are cold. I'll need to rekey the system.
Do it and find out where we are.
Sorry for the quick jump, Sergeant. You in one piece?
I'm good. Yeah. Chief?
We're fine.
Ma'am, there's an object coming into view now.
Cortana, what exactly am I looking at?
That is another Halo.
Say what?
So this is what my father found. I thought Halo was some sort of super weapon.
It is. If activated, this ring will cause destruction on a galactic scale. I want all the information you've got on the first Halo. Schematic,
topography, whatever. I don't care if I have the clearance or not.
Yes, ma'am.
Where's our target?
The enemy ship has stopped above the ring, ma'am. We're going to pass right over it.
Perfect. Given what we know about this ring, it's even more important that we capture the Prophet of Regret. Find out why he came to Earth, why he came here.
Chief, take first platoon. Hard drop. Secure our landing zone. Sergeant, load up two flights of Pelicans and follow them in.
Aye, aye, ma'am.
Until I can move and fight, I'm going to keep a low profile. Once you leave the ship, you're on your own.
Understood.
Over the target in five.
Hang on to your helmet.
Still redlining.
Thank you.
those turrets!
That one's got a turret!
Another Phantom on approach.
What if they all suck?
Thank you. Demon flare, scatter!
Okay.
Hold here until the Pelican arrives, Chief. Here comes our ride.
Hey, careful, mate!
I got a good view coming in. There's a big building in the middle of this island's lake.
I saw it too. It looked like a temple. If I were a megalomaniac, and I'm not, that's where I'd be.
Regarding the history of the Covenant and its glorious founding species, the San Shayum and Sangheili, the record of punished deeds would not be sufficient without a word on the Arbiter. Not the consignment of shame that it is currently, but what came before, the legendary warriors of Sangheili past. Before the Covenant, the Sangheili ruled their world with pride and vigilance, surviving the perils of both land and sea. These were the Arbiters of old, part king, part judge, warrior rulers, unlike any of which would follow. When we arrived on their frontier world of Olgathon, the cost of life was severe. Led by a mighty Arbiter, the Sangheili resisted our entreatment with ruthless force, leading to decades of war. would eventually triumph, of course. And when we did, we would not ignore the mantle of the Arbiter. Like all things, we would bend the Sangheili to our own ends. The Arbiters would become the very will of the Prophets.
Thank you.
careful. We're coming up on another structure. Inbound. Let's clear a landing zone. They're all pouring out of the middle. Let's get in there.
Enemy in sight.
You've got multiple contacts, sir. Take your pick.
Hey! The demon is dead by my hand.
Thank you.
You always bring me to such nice places. Good. Still no word about In Amber Clad on the Covenant battlenet. It's odd. The Covenant know we made landfall, but they don't seem to consider us a very serious threat. Boy, are they in for a big surprise. Watch yourself. Honor guard.
Make ready. Down there. Hey. Ah!
Wait, go back. That's what I thought he said. The Prophet of Regret is planning to activate Halo.
Are you sure?
I shall light this holy ring, release its cleansing flame, and burn a path into the divine beyond!
Pretty much.
Commander, we've got a problem.
So I hear.
But from what I understand, the Prophet will need an object, the Index, to activate the ring. I've located a library similar to the one you found on the first Halo. If the rings work the same way, the Index should be inside.
I'll bet the Covenant are thinking the exact same thing.
Then we better beat them to it, Sergeant. Extract your men and meet me at the library.
Yes, ma'am.
I'll secure the index, Chief. You take out the Prophet. He's given us all the intel we need.
Oh, cool.
They never knew what hit them.
And the crowd goes wild.
Hey, bien.
Not a problem, mano.
Yes, sir.
Hoorah!
Let me know if you want it back, okay?
And the crowd goes wild.
New contact!
I appreciate it, sir.
I don't want to give away my position, so I'm rerouting a few stragglers back to you. I apologize. These pelicans are all the support you're gonna get.
Understood, ma'am.
Gondola's launching from the far towers. Big surprise, it's full of Covenant reinforcements.
Maybe? Let's see if 7.5 is fast enough. Good enough. Nothing.
Sorry, amigo! You lose!
This lake couldn't have been formed by volcanic action, which means it was either built this way on purpose or was created by some other cataclysmic event. Oh, sorry, were you trying to kill something?
Yeah, dick.
Not as easy as you thought, huh, amigo?
You know what? Get off the ship.
Thank you.
Okay. What the heck happened? How do you even shoot at him?
That's fair.
Sure you want to give this up, man?
Yeah, you just...
Enemy spotted. Contact!
Grenade!
I see him.
Don't bother getting up.
There's a submerged section that connects these towers to the outlying structures. Looks like we're going down. Unless you'd prefer to swim.
No.
Full car, coming up!
I've got it. Why?
Intercepted a secure transmission from Regret's carrier to something called High Charity. It seems to be a formal apology to the prophets of truth and mercy. Apparently, Regret jumped the gun when he attacked Earth. He's asking the other prophets to forgive his premature arrival, arguing that no human presence was foretold. That explains why there were so few ships in his fleet. But it's odd a prophet would have such bad intel about his enemy's homeworld.
What the hell are you talking about? You spent most of the
last
game...
Yeah, that's why they call it a breastplate.
A what? A breastplate? Oh, it's because you thought I was staring at your stuff.
feet.
Soldier, no.
I can't decide which one looks better. In this case, this.
Regret's carrier just received a response from High Charity. A very well encrypted message from the Prophet of Truth. Listen to this. Your haste has jeopardized the fulfillment of our covenant, threatened our grand design. That you shall be spared a public display of our contempt is thanks only to mercy and wise counsel. Truth, mercy, regret. Three prophet hierarchs. Killing regret should shake up the covenant leadership. But frankly, it sounds like you might be doing truth a favor.
Cluster, so I'll set down there.
Call when you're ready for evac.
This is happy times.
No!
Happy times.
Bye-bye. How's he not dead?
Sniper. Like, this rifle is...
Cortana's helping him aim.
No, she's not.
Am I just damaging the rifle, or what the fuck? Hey, bitch, hold still. So, let me have that. You have that. I'll take it. And yeah, let's go. The Prophet.
How's it going, you two? So far, so good. We're approaching the main temple now. Roger that. I'm as close to the library as I can get. There's some sort of barrier. We're trying to find a way around it. I'll keep you posted.
Thank you.
That's the largest Covenant fleet I've ever seen. The largest anyone's ever seen. Get inside the temple and kill Regret before it can stop us. For me to track, we don't have much time. There's the target. Take him out. There are honor guards all over this place. Watch your back. Bad news. The phantoms are turning around. The fleet is preparing to fire on our position. We need to get out of here.
This is unprecedented. Unacceptable.
A Hierarch is dead, Commander.
His murderer was within our grasp. If you had not withdrawn our phantoms...
Are you questioning my decision?
No, Holy One. I only wish to express my concern that the brutes...
Recommissioning the Guard was a radical step. But recent events have made it abundantly clear that the Elites can no longer guarantee our safety.
I shall relay your decision to the Council.
Politics. How tiresome. Do you know, Arbiter, the Elites have threatened to resign, to quit the High Council, because of this exchange of hats?
We have always been your protectors.
These are trying times for all of us.
Even as the humans' annihilation filled us with satisfaction, the loss of one of the sacred rings racked our hearts with grief.
Putting aside our sorrow, we renewed our faith in the prophecy that other rings would be found. And see how our faith has been rewarded.
Halo! Its divine wind will rush through the stars, propelling all who are worthy along the path to salvation.
But how to start this process? For ages we searched for one who might unlock the secrets of the rings. An oracle. And with your help we found it.
With appropriate humility, we plied the Oracle with questions, and it, with clarity and grace, has shown us the key.
You will journey to the surface of the ring and retrieve this sacred icon. With it, we shall fulfill our promise.
Salvation for all!
And begin the great journey.
Once the shield is down, you will head straight to the library. I do not wish to keep the Hierarchs waiting.
The human that killed the Prophet of Regret. Who was it?
Who do you think?
The demon is here?
Why? Looking for a little payback?
Retrieving the icon is my only concern.
Of course. More, Arbiter.
as long as we can. Get her off me! Suppressive fire! Suppressive fire!
Thank you.
monitor and filter its passive stats, of course. Forerunners be praised! The Arbiter! This quarantine zone has been compromised. We must do what we can against the front. What are you doing here? Blood is upon us!
We must hold this camp until reinforcements.
A firefight.
In the center of this zone is a sacred icon critical to the great journey. I must find it.
Turn time.
We shall cut into the heart of this infestation, retrieve the icon, and burn any flood that stands in our way.
Parasite is not to be trifled with. I hope you know what you're doing.
Oh, I do not.
Forward, warriors, and fear not pain or death. Go, Arbiter. I'll follow when our reinforcements arrive.
Orford, to the vehicle. We'll need there to be done. Onward to the sacred icon!
well.
Thank you.
They must be after the icon. On your way, Arbiter. I'll deal with these beasts.
Cool.